What's going on, guys? It's your boy Javon from JVTV, and I'm back with another reaction video for you guys, man. Guys, I'm still on this 90s trend. Today I'll be checking out a new band. The name of the band is called Hanson, and the song is called Bop. Yo, I swear, some of these names, I wonder how they even come up with the title. You know, the last song I react to, Thumping. There's just so many wacky names, man, but I don't even know what the song is about. Usually when the title is like direct, you could tell what the song is about. Well, we're gonna see what this song is about, guys. Let's check it out. You guys already know what time it is. All right, I got the video pulled up. Let me put these headphones on. And yeah, if this is your first time to my channel, make sure you hit that subscribe button and hit that notification bell. That way you don't miss a video. Leave a thumbs up before we get started, guys. But hey, Hanson, Bop. I think that's all you say, I don't know. Let's check it out. Ooh, she got a nice voice, man. I gotta turn this up. Oh, okay. Yeah. Oh. Guys, hold up. I know I probably stopped the song at the worst point in time. I started this song, I was like, yo, the lead singer got such an amazing voice. You can tell that they're younger here, and to have that voice that young, like, to me is impressive. So I guess this is like a younger band, like I would say teenagers. I'm really surprised by the range of the lead singer's voice. So I'm trying to figure out, like, At first I thought it was a girl, but as I'm looking at the video, I'm like wondering, like, is it a guy? I'm not too sure. You guys let me know down below. But I know that's like way off topic, but I just had to point that out in the video, man, because I wasn't too sure. I don't want to get the gender wrong. Okay, jamming out. Yeah. Ooh, playing the keyboard like it's nothing too. Yo, it's so crazy. Why are all of these songs so catchy? Like, maybe there's something wrong with me. Maybe it's just me. Maybe I swear I don't be trying. Like, these songs have just been so catchy, and it's so crazy. As I'm reacting, I'm looking at myself, and I'm like, wait, I'm repeating the hook of the song. Damn. Wow. I bet this song got played a lot, man. This is... Already, we're not even halfway done yet, and I'm singing along to it. You know what? You can't hate on a song like this, man. Wow, this is incredible. If a song could make you start singing along with it like that, and the song hasn't even been halfway through yet, you know you got a good song, man. Ooh. man, these kids are talented. Wow. Wow. Oh, that's a girl. I don't know what the song is about still, but it's super catchy. Like, you gotta give it, wait, I gotta give it up to them for that. But yeah, I think the song was like one of them, like, pop songs. You know, growing up, you would have that song that everybody, like, everybody was singing along to. I think this was one of them songs in the 90s. I could be wrong. You guys could always let me know. But to me, this song was super catchy. It's one of them songs that you can have fun with, man. You know? And I think this song like this would easily get stuck in your head. Because if I'm repeating it right now, can you imagine hearing it? And if it's even played everywhere, you'd be probably repeating the lyrics too. But yeah, guys, this was Hanson Mbop. These kids were talented. I got to give it up for them. That lead singer, I wonder if what they sound like now, if they're still making music. I want to hear that lead singer's voice like now, today, because his voice was like that when they were younger. Like, I really want to hear today. Because the little girl, she was on the drums doing her thing. But yeah, I like seeing this, man. Talented kids, you know, they made a great song. It was a pop song, but it's like really, really catchy, you know, and we should all enjoy songs like that. But yeah, guys, let me hear thoughts on this band down below in the comments or this song as a whole. If this is your first time here, make sure you hit that subscribe button and hit that notification bell. Like and share the video, guys. You guys already know the deal. Follow me on my social media, and I'll catch you guys in the next one. It's been your boy Jet. Peace. Essa daqui é pique, hein?